Are you rattled by radians? You're probably happy with degrees, so why bother with another angle measurement system? Well, radians are very useful and really cool. One radian is the measure of the angle made when a sector has arc and radius lengths that are equal. This is roughly 57.3 degrees. A complete turn of 360 degrees is equivalent to 2 pi radians, and half a turn of 180 degrees is pi radians. We can now use simple proportions to easily convert between degrees and radians. For example, 90 degrees is half of 180 degrees, so it is also half of pi radians. We can do something similar for a selection of commonly seen angles. We can also write general expressions for converting between degrees and radians. You may be familiar with degrees already, but radians are more useful for advanced math and science. If you want to learn more about the subtleties of radians and why we need them, then sign up to our Precalculus sessions at Nagwa classes.